Tonight, the city of Huntington Beach would like to say thank you to Robert Mayer Sr. for his contribution toward the MicroGrant 1HB campaign. His $100,000 gift brings renewed opportunity with hopeful direction to many of the city's businesses who took advantage of the program during this unprecedented time.
I am proud to be a part of this campaign that helps these people, these $5,000 grants, because I know at one time in my life I was desperately in need of something like that.
The developer of the Waterfront Beach Resort, a Hilton Hotel, and the Hyatt Regency Resort and Spa, Mr. Mayer, along with Steve Bone of the Robert Mayer Corporation over 35 years ago, created on 50 acres these iconic landmarks that has helped shape Huntington Beach into a world-class Surf City USA destination. Whether it's his leadership in rebuilding the Huntington Beach Pier, his continued support of the Boys and Girls Clubs of Huntington Valley, the stewardship of the Robert Mayer Leadership Academy, or the many kind acts of giving, Robert Mayer Sr. has always looked into our city's future and saw the expanding horizon.
I love the city of Huntington Beach. They were very, very helpful in getting that property constructed. Without them, I never would have been able to completely finish the project. Now it's time to pay back. So to the city and to all of the people in it that we can help, and I thank the city and I owe the city a lot, and hopefully we'll be able to pay back some part of that through our family legacies in the future. Thank you.